Hello?
Yeah.
You don't even know. I mean, I don't know.
Hi.
Wait, this is actually something? Okay, I don't know what this is, but... Oh dear. Okay, my sailcloth just decided, you know what? I'm not gonna open. Wait, what? I hit the... Don't tell me you're gonna rob me of 20 rupees now.
Aww.
That's stupid.
Huh?
Okay. This seems like a thing where I would need more stamina. Okay, well, I unlocked a mini game, I guess. Well, I sure bit off more than I could chew with that one. Finally, the rain stops. Ugh. I'd have been there already, probably, if the rain wasn't just being obnoxious. Stone Talus Jr. Did it. The junior was way easier to kill. Honestly, I probably could have killed the other ones. It's just a matter of, like, not dying and being prepared for such a fight. I kind of get the gist of it. Although I will say stasis helps out a lot. It gives me a better opening. Wait, are there two shrines up here? Because I think that's the one I marked, but there's clearly another one right there. That sure did a thing. What? Oh. Okay, sure. I don't know why there was a delay, but... maybe one day I will find a use for all of these. Yeah, there is two shrines here. That is so weird. And there's another one. Because it's the thing, if I can get to this top one, I can get to the lower one easily enough. So I'm going to try to get the top one first. Jesus, this rate, I'm going to have to put on something, warm. I'm getting pretty high up there. Oh, yeah. Where is that warm doublet? Oh. Thank you. Man, Mr. Korok, you are, pretty up here. Demanding an apple on top of a mountain. There are not a lot of higher places up here than this. Freaking heck, man. I can see Elephant Man from here. Anyway, moving on. I'm pretty glad there's a shrine up here, because, just, I don't know, shrine at the highest point in the world seems pretty neat to me. I don't know if this is the highest point in the world, but it's probably higher than I've been before, so... Twin memories. Oh no. Oh no. What in the world is going on here? Well, two, four, one, three, five. Two, four, one, three, five. Okay, we'll try this. Not gonna lie, that guy kinda scared me. Okay, this is the opposite version then. Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to do this from both directions then. Okay, so it's gonna be from up there. Oh gosh, I'm gonna have to remember two different things here. So... Fifty-one, two, four, two. By the way, in case you forgot, 51-242. Fifty-one, two, four, two. Memory is easy. Oh, there, buddy. Are there two more shrines over here? Jeez. These things are everywhere. Actually, that down there might not be a shrine. Oh, that's another stable. What then? Ah, what? Oh. High spikes that I did not see. Hmm. You know what? This gives me an opportunity to try something. Red chew jelly in grass. Plus arrow makes updraft. Yeah. I had heard about that particular trick in the past. Turned out it was, in fact, useful. Water guides, huh? This is a stupid question, but can I swim up this? Like, this is a cryosis trial, then. What is going on here? Great. Now, that was neat. Oh, the spikes are mysteriously gone now? Okie dokie. Thanks. No, trust me, I'm well versed with the Blood Moon.
Oh.
I just came over to say hi. Why is everybody just assuming I'm eavesdropping?
Huh? Ah. Oh. Oh.
You know what? I'll bite.
Ah!
River's source, huh? I mean, my immediate thought is Zora's domain, because, like, that just seems to be the source of everything here. Like, this looks like the river just continuing through here. Just everything. But I don't know what it means by little twin steps. Like, my initial thought is, like, dueling peaks, but that doesn't seem right. Well, I don't know, man. I'm gonna not deal with that for the moment. I should probably go and get that mark that's just kind of been there for a while. Because I've had that scale for a long time now, but I keep getting distracted by other things. Alright, back down in the jungle. Let's just bypass all the bullcrap here. Hey, statue. Honestly, I hate getting rid of this. Game. One way to take care of that guy. Yeah, because that guy's making me nervous, so. But I'm not understanding what the game wants me to do here. Thank you. It had to go in the water. Of course, obviously. I was putting it everywhere but the water. Now the question is, do I get to keep it? Because I hate to get rid of it. Nope, I guess not. I was wondering if I could use spirit orbs. I mean, since I'm here... I think I'm gonna go for a stamina vessel and two heart containers, honestly. It sounds like a good deal to me. I'm not really running short on stamina, but more would be very nice. Everything I've done for this shrine. I haven't done any of that stuff at all recently, mind you, but... Okay, yeah, I was hoping this would just be a simple blessing trial. I mean, it's not really even a trial. Thunder Spear. Okay. Not a huge fan of the fact that it's a weapon, because that just means it's gonna break. Well, today has been a good day. Kinda. There's still like a bunch of places I wouldn't mind exploring a bit before I move on. Because, like, I haven't done any of, like, this area or the Zora area proper. I'm gonna head back to Kakariko, actually. I wasn't even paying attention to the screen and just completely missed the fact that it was right there. There is, however, another one. I really want this picture. Thank you. Jeez. Well, I tried. Man, remember all that, yellow chew jelly I had on the island? Yeah, so much for that, huh? I wonder, though... going to maybe regret this. Oh wow, that worked. That's humorous.